Hello everyone, my name is CM Fruey. Welcome back to Abe's Oddysee. We just finished Zulag 2, and we're now about to go to Zulag 3. So let's cut the crap and get on with it. I love these scenes, they're so cool. I was talking about, in the last video, how for years I wondered what was at Zulag 2 and beyond. And the day I got it for the first time, I was just screaming of joy. I was like, I'm finally here after years of wandering and just thinking, what's there? I figured it out. Well, just the fact that I even got there. And now here I am, doing the game for a third time in a 99 Bedokken run. Ooh, this is useful. I need to know how many are here. 10? That only leaves 6 for Zulag 4. Is it 6? I remember it being less than that. I don't know. Right, okay. So we need to go left and up, and there's 3 more, quote, trials, we'll say. Yeah, 3 more of them. No, hang on. That looks like... No, that is 3. Okay. Yeah. Cool. Is that... Do I need that? Oh, I'm gonna wake him up, aren't I? Oh, wow, okay. Guess not. Wait a minute. That's too close, isn't it? Ooh. That's too close. I'm gonna get up. I think it's too close. Yep. Okay. I'm just dying for science now, aren't I? Maybe... No, I know what to do. I'm an idiot. Just do this. It seems so obvious now. Come here, you. Come here. Rip him up! Oh, you can hear him chewing and it... Ugh. Yeah, gross. Sorry, lad. It was rabid. Had to put it down. Right, let's pull the lever. For whatever use it serves. I think it just disables that electric fence. Of course it does. What else could it do? Can't get past here otherwise. Right, 3 more. Let's not dilly-dally and get straight into it. Yeah! Oh dear. I think I remember this one. I don't remember liking it. Probably gonna die here once or twice. Hang on. That won't wake him up. No, it won't. Of course not. So this one's a bit of a circle. One, there's 6 in here. Blimey. Okay. A bit of a circle here. Right, okay, right. Cool, yeah, brilliant. Let's just sneak up here. See what's on the next screen. Ooh. Probably need him to turn that off, don't I? Yep, he's got nowhere to run. Oh no, I didn't want me to press that. Oh dear. I'm a bit of a wally, aren't I? Take me. I surrender. Oh, we've gotten to the point where I'm just pressing the wrong buttons. This is what this game does to me. Okay, we know what to do now. Just go again, and we're not going to press the Z key. Instead, we press Control. Okay. So far, so good, Furry. You're not a moron. Now get lost. Tell me to freeze, punk. What's down here? Oh! Can I? No, that's too far. Okay. We got a bit of foresight. I'm gonna grab that. Ooh, nine! Nine bombs! Okay. Alright then. Wait, bugger. Okay. How am I supposed to get down? Do I go this way? Of course I go this way. Oh no. Right, okay. Could have gone very badly. Yep, this seems a good place to chant. One of them's dead. Oh wow, I actually had time there. Not enough. Usually they just shoot the very moment you're possessed. Okay, there's two here's, one there's, the one I left back up there. How am I supposed to... Okay. Fine. This thing's useless. It's important to learn. How useful can a slig be before you dispose of him? That's not cool! That's not cool! That was not cool. Don't ever do that to me again. Oh. This game's trying to freak me out in all sorts of ways. Oh, not cool. Absolutely not cool. I thought the jump scare parts came in Scrabania and Harmonia. No, they're back here at Ruptured Farms, where I least expected them. Come on. Turn around. Are you... Just please get over here. Come on. Is he gonna... Is this gonna be another science lesson? I'm willing to wait. He's just sitting there reloading his gun. There we go. Come on, run this way. Yes, that's what I wanted. I don't think I can do anything with it, though. I just can't have him there, because he's in the way. The part of me is wondering, if I just did all the sneaky stuff... Oh, hello, did you see that? That's got a 4 in it. Ooh. Ooh, exciting times, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. I've established this slig is useless. He is merely an obstacle.
Hello, follow me. Okay.
Right. Get you here.
Wait. Okay.
Get the other two.
Hello, follow me. Okay.
Although there are two more after these
Wait.
Four.
Okay.
I have to make sure I get them. Come on. There we go. Don't wait at the ledge.
Wait. Okay.
Okay, so we've got three here, but don't save them there. You need to get this fourth guy. If you want the Shrike on again.
Follow me. Okay.
Okay, so far so good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, got it. Which means... oh, that's falling very fast. I'm gonna get a bit more landing room. Good, 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 good. Screw it. Okay. And here are the other two. So far, so good. That's 89, just 10 more. Oh! 10 more. Just 10 more. I can do this. Oh, can I do this, though? Oh, that's the bigger question. See, hoppings, there's not enough room there. Gotta run. I'm really... ooh, I'm worried now. Timing, timing, timing. It's all about timing, come on. Got it. You cannot rush things like that. Absolutely cannot rush. Alright, we've pulled the lever. Is this one done? We'll go into this one. Oh. This one's gonna take a while. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. It's all coming back to me. Well, we're gonna do it. But I think this probably might just have to be its own video, because I feel as if it's gonna take that long. So, as always, thank you all very much for watching. If you liked the video, there is a button for that. And I'll see you again soon.